that. The hymn, I love the hymn tune title of this next one, My Shepherd Will Supply My Needs. One of my all-time favorite hymns. Craig Courtney did an arrangement many years ago, dedicated it to me, of this hymn. And it's always been my favorite because every time I get to that last verse and it says, and like a child at home, I get big old crocodile tears every time I hear that. It's just because, you know, becoming a grandmother, to think of yourself as a child of God, it kind of makes you feel younger. Takes a few years off your life. I had a brand new grandson when I was here last. Now I have two. I have a granddaughter and a grandson. So I'm busy. I gotta tell y'all. Working hard. Cheryl is back helping us out with a clarinet in this beautiful setting by Victor Johnson. And if you are a minister looking to resign in the next several months, this is the hymn tune for you.
Oh,
just beautiful. What's he doing?
Hey, Choral.
I can play my old Kentucky home on a banjo. It's not very good. And I have to tell people that's what I'm playing or they wouldn't have.